Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Vidya Ka Gyan. Today I am going to speak about Buddha Purnima. So now let's get started. Significance of Buddha Purnima. Buddha Purnima is a Buddhist festival which celebrates birth anniversary of Gautam Buddha. On this day, Buddha got enlightenment. It is celebrated on the full moon night in the Vaishak month according to the Hindu calendar that usually falls in April or May. Rituals of Buddha Purnima. On this day, Buddhist followers dress up all in white and do not consume non-veg food. People offer incense, flowers, candles and fruits to the statue of Lord Buddha. They also decorate their houses with lights, candles and diyas and also prepare kheer and share with others. They start by paying a visit to the vihars and practice their Buddhist sutras, that is teaching and principles. Gautam Buddha announced the freedom of human intelligence. He refused the discrimination based on things like varnas. According to him, no one was greater or smaller by birth. Greatness depends on one's behavior or conduct. He values freedom and equality. He preached that like men, women too had the right to their own upliftment. Compassion for all living beings was an extraordinary feature of his personality. Thanks for watching. For more videos, do like, share and subscribe to our channel. And guys, stay home, be safe.